What's up, everybody? Thank you for clicking on the video. I hope you enjoy this compilation of every time I've come across a movie or a TV show reference in GeoGuessr. If you enjoy this type of content, make sure to subscribe, leave a like, and turn on the notification bells. But with that, enjoy the video. This place looks super familiar. I'm not sure why. We're in the United States. I think we're in California. I don't know what I'm remembering this from. No shot. That's right. Okay, this is where they filmed The Office. It's not in Scranton, Pennsylvania. It's actually in Panorama City, California. I've been here before. Dunder Mifflin. Yeah. Okay, so double yellow line in the middle. We know we're in the Americas. Based on the trees and the shrubbery, I would guess the United States. Not sure exactly where. Oh, shit. This is the scene in La La Land after the party when they danced. It's in Griffith's Park. I'm pretty sure it's called Kathy's Corner. Yeah, here it is. I love that movie. Wow, what a boring drop. Right in the middle of a neighborhood. But, I mean, anyways, looks like we're in the United States. I don't know where, but... Alright, well, I guess this house is kind of nice. Wait! Yeah, this is the house from Avengers Endgame, the last scene where they're dancing in the living room. This is on Metropolitan in East Atlanta. Here we go. Alright, what else is new? Looks like we're in Japan. I mean, really the main thing, as you guys know, I'm just trying to avoid any sort of references. It feels like every time we play this game, there's just a reference nearby. But I actually think we're good. Nope. Yeah, this is from Your Name. You know what? It's getting a little ridiculous. Let's cut the music. I think maybe it's the song choice. Like, what if we switch the song up? So let's refresh. Okay, there we go. I see an EU flag. License plate blue on both sides. It means we're in Italy. Yeah, there's an Italian flag. I think we're good, guys. I don't see anything. I think we're good. This is honestly unbelievable, but this is St. Angelo's Castle. It's in Rome. It's where the last couple episodes of part 5 of JoJo are. Oh my gosh. No outlet sign, so we're in the United States. I mean, this looks like LA. This is like a picturesque LA neighborhood, beautiful homes. What happened? Oh. Whoa! Dude, this is the house from Drake and Josh. It's in Encino, California. This is where they shot Drake and Josh. Yeah, there it is, Drake and Josh house. Well, 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 looks like we're in New York City. Okay, I see a bodega, a couple of local businesses. Not sure where though, which borough, which part. Oh shit. These are the Joker steps in the Bronx. This is where they shot that scene in the Joker.
Oh,